find out more about the person who was shot and killed when shots rang out yesterday just after 8 o'clock at a busy Target.
Who said there's no flag?